battery. Rexburg police are working with neighboring counties on returning a lot of stolen property that they discovered in a storage unit. Police arrested Clint Huffman in November. He is charged with felony burglary and possession of a controlled substance. Police say Huffman was using the storage unit. They found hundreds of stolen items inside. The case is still being investigated. Contact Rexburg police if you have anything